Three units of the Mobile Fire Department answered the fire alarm in Miami and Broad Street late this afternoon. A two-story garage apartment was fully involved. Firemen had the blaze under control in 10 minutes, but damage to the building's bottom floor, side, and rear was extensive. No one lived in the building. It was being used as a storage area by the Spotless Cleaners, the business that was directly in front of the garage-style building. The exact cause of the fire is still under investigation. Fire officials at the scene did say it could have been anything from spontaneous combustion to faulty wiring in the old structure. There is also speculation some cleaning fluids may have been stored in the building and fed the fire. This is Bob Kennon, Channel 10 Newsbeat.